Yo, what is up, guys? It is Pat here, and today we have the brand new Ultimate Freeze content in Madden Mobile 16. This is just looking sick. I mean, the login screen just looked beautiful, but... So here it says, Madden Mobile has frozen over. Be on the lookout for Ultimate Freeze live events where you can earn valuable Ultimate Freeze items and use to the Bo Jackson set. Here's the Snowflake collectible to get you started. So once again, most of the stuff was already leaked onto Instagram, and I don't know what's up with this stupid... Oh, okay. But most of the stuff was leaked on Instagram, but usually every single year, Bo Jackson is the legend, whatever, so let's just collect this. Oh my god, look at all this. So Ultimate Freeze Pack and Ultimate Freeze Bundle, so let's head over onto the store. Oh my god. Well, before I do that, let's go over to sets, and yep, they, because if you didn't already know, like, a couple weeks ago, there's, like, the seasonal things was, like, empty and stuff, but holy crap. So let's see this Bojack. Oh my god. Holy crap. 97 speed, 90 strength, 92 agility, 100 acceleration. Holy crap. That's a nice card right there. So you have to get a bunch of this stuff. Frozen team logo. So what's this? You get a turn, either a frozen item or collectible, blah, blah, blah. Oh, the every hour bullcrap. Whatever, so let's go ahead and open up all three of these Ultimate Freeze packs. These things just look great. So I really don't know what to expect. Okay, so we get a Bears logo, so I'm guessing that's good since it's an elite, and we get another Bears one, okay. Oh, you get the two frozen items, that's guaranteed, okay. So let's move on to the next pack here. Richard Rodgers. Another Bears. What the frick? Don't even tell me it's all Bears. Okay, we get the Broncos. So, I just have to double check when these expire. And that's up to 18 because I have a bunch of game changers in there. We have a Bills. And we get an OBJ. Whoa, what the frick? Oh, that's sweet. Okay, so that actually wasn't a bad pack. We definitely made profit because of that OBJ. So this expires 12/19, December 19th. So on the 20th, we'll have new packs. Then there's the bundle. So let's head on over to sets here. So, whoa. Okay, add 5 elite frozen players, 10 gold frozen players, and 10 elite frozen team items. Earn 88/98 overall goes to Madden Prison Future. Okay, so I'm definitely just going to toss all this crap in this Bo Jackson set. Whoa. Snowball. Just want to put everything in this Bo Jackson set. Oh, you only need 10 from any team. Okay. Well, we already have 6. So you need a Bo achievement. I'm assuming that's what this maybe. Oh. This. Ultimate Freeze. Here it is. Game 1 yard, have 8 Ultimate Freeze. Oh, this is like... Oh, this is kind of like the BCA event, sort of. Yeah, this is like the BCA event, like, with how, like, the achievements. Get 9 Ultimate Freeze achievements for the Holiday Stadium and the Bo collectible. So this Bo set looks to be pretty difficult, just this part, but... We should be able to do it. So I'm excited. So leave a like if you guys are excited for this content. I mean, I know I am. This stuff just looks sick. And yeah, so I'll have to look a little bit deeper into these sets. But yeah, that'll be it for this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to comment and subscribe. Peace. Thanks for watching.